scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey. A woman always just one strike or throw from victory.
I'm not sure anyone can stop Ronda Rousey.
I've never agreed with you more, Saxton.
Necessary. Roman Reigns always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. This mixed tag team bout is underway. Starting things off, we see Ronda Rousey and Roman Reigns. And standing in their way of victory, we see Becky Lynch and Brock Lesnar.
The field is loaded in this match. Going to be hard to get just one fall.
And one might be all it takes. Any lead is going to feel insurmountable tonight. Think of the difficulty of isolating an opponent long enough to earn a fall. It's darn near impossible. So getting just one under your belt might be all you need.
Getting him into the corner. Fighting the beast back.
Catches a punch.
Corey, what's the best kind of preparation you can undertake for an Iron Man match?
The Iron Man match is the ultimate test of endurance. Be sure to pace yourself and not let the match get away from you.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
Ruthless striking.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Deep to side. Jeez.
Reigns turns that around. Kick gets caught. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it.
Picked up.
Back suplex. Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. Oh, mounting and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead. Lesnar unleashed.
Knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. The beast in predator mode.
Lesnar is calling the shots now. Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
He turns it around.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too. Good shot there. And Becky anticipated that.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure. Oh, man. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. Really working that. The pressure is on. Trying to show how bad she wants to stay in this match.
Ouch! Caught her. Rousey got countered there.
Hooked up.
Fisherman suplex for the win. Strong kick out late into the match.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Placed into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then... Whoa! I feel. Reigns had that scouted.
Rock with the quick wherewithal.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Position to be in right now. Gets him with the counter.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Down with a punch. She adjusts it and reverses it. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Close to ending it all there. sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Oh, man, Becky is dismantling that arm. Timely reversal on Lynch. Armbreaker.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Lesnar unleashed.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Lynch with a kick.
Great technique from Rousey.
Shinbreaker.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Beautiful suplex.
Shot connects.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Cut off.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT. She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Back suplex, no.
Driven down.
He's returning fire.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
Kick right to the body.
The arm wrench, knee strike to the arm.
Hooked up. Boom, backdrop, suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
For the win.
1, 2.
And for some reason, she stops the count.
All right, Rousey's had enough of playing with Becky.
Lynch responds.
This is not suplex. That's gotta be it.
Nope. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Saw that one coming.
Beautiful elbows. Now their arms trapped.
Oh, a slam.
And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
Boom! Punch! And deep into the match, Reigns lets fly another heavy attack there.
These do or die moments are when Roman Reigns is at his best.
Insulting.
The WWE Universe, where these superstars are.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
To stay there.
Pure instinct.
Oh my goodness.
Tied up tight. He is in deep trouble.
Could be. The stretch mufflers in. Couple of kicks will break it.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
By the throat into the top rope.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Reigns connects with a clothesline. Reigns is getting ready.
This is unreal.
Lynch has got Rousey right in the perfect position. Lynch, break out 16. It's ruthless striking.
Oh, is she gonna take it?
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
She somehow gets the fall.
Brock can't stop to that.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is gonna take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Whoa!
Can't take much more of this.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Flying. She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward.
Solid drop by Rousey.
And Becky once again facing her competition's wrath.
Now Becky showing off that toughness, but for how much longer?
Rousey giving Lynch a nut scratching and clawing. This could be it. Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Right to the gut.
She had it scouted.
And Becky now getting in position.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Brock's got this in hand.
Should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Oh, man.
Oh, stomping away.
Fighting the beast back.
What a reversal by Reigns.
That hit backs from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He reverses it. He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Punch!
Look out!
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
Suplex.
Gosh.
Sit out, powerball.
Two, three. No. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Just in time.
Oh, mounting and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
I don't think anybody can stop the beast incarnate.
Brooks, ruthless striking.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here are your winners, Becky Lynch and Brock Lesnar.
That was one of the most physical matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a